Well, good day, ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, and all creatures that like video games. Sorry, I'm a little bit hyper. I probably had a little bit too much coffee, and as you can see, the forest is burning. But yeah, without further ado, I'll explain what happened and why it's burning, and we're going back to that bloody spider. The thing is, I looked on the Nexus, and I checked. Like, why don't I have any magicka? And I thought, like, some of you said it could be that it's just my race. But nothing on the Nexus implies that Lunaris don't have magic to start with. So I just had to adjust it a little bit. And I just put it at the normal starting amount. So now we can at least be a spell sword like I planned to be. And now there are things that I'm wondering. If I'm cold and freezing and I use magic and put the world on fire, will that help me survive? I really don't know. I hope it works that way. Because if it doesn't, well, it doesn't really matter, but if it does, it would be pretty damn awesome. But yeah, I have to find a way to go and find a way around that bloody spider, because that spider is just OP, man. Like last time, it just kind of one-shotted me. Well, two-shotted, really. But still, I didn't expect the Uh-oh. Okay. Let's use magic and see how effective that is. Not that effective, apparently. Whoa, 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 whoa. I really gotta be careful with my magic spells, because I could set the whole forest on fire again, and that will be devastating even to me. Okay, are we almost there? And where's that spider? Because he should be somewhere around here. I know I'm off the beaten path, but even so, why am I parkouring like this? The spider should be somewhere over there. But we have to be in here, so as long as he isn't in front of the entrance. Huh. Okay. Ruined books. Well, we don't need ruined books. We don't need embalming tools. Okay, so let's save. Let's head inside. So yeah. By the way, how are you guys doing? You know, I ask this probably not as often as I should, but how are you guys doing? Let me know in the comments, like, how's your week been? And do you have stuff planned for the weekend? I would like to know, just as a way to interact with you guys. What is he holding? Is that a crossbow? No, wait. Salute. Hello? Ruby Dragon Claw. Oh shit, what happened? Oh! Okay, somebody just shouted at me. What the hell's happening? I don't know what's happening, my cat. Oh, no, no, no. Please, sit down, relax, and piss off. Okay, having magic is actually pretty nice. It's a lot better. I'll take that. I'll take a shield, just in case I ever need one. And let's see if I'm missing anything. And as for the lighting problem, I hope my magic and everything around here will be enough to light the way. Oh, no. No. And yeah, I can't really fix it more than I already have, so I probably have to do the lighting while editing. So don't worry, I'll make it work and the videos will be a lot more watchable now. Although, I must say, for a dungeon, this place is pretty... Oh! That That actually scared me. I don't trust this. Oh no, it's a big spider. Oh no. Okay, that's one. And is there a reason why my Magicka isn't recovering? What? Huh? Where'd that come from? Did that come from behind here? Okay, I don't know why my Magicka isn't really going back up, so instead of that, I'll just use a torch. Oh. Hey, hey, stop Fushro dying, you idiot. Oh. Ooh. Stop it. No. I almost got killed because of that. That was pretty clever. Really good use of your environment, Mr. Draugr. Bloody moron. Okay, so what's this? The buying game. So many people simply buy the item they need at the price they are given. It's a very sad state of affairs when the game is really open to all. You don't need to need an invitation, and the game... And it's a game. The game is of bargaining. Okay, so it's just... wait, give me the book. I'll take that, that, and that. Oh, no! I didn't even know you could bargain in this game. Yeah, like, you weren't obvious. Nope! Oh, of course, you can use magic. For some reason, my magic is gone again, so apparently I did not fix my problem. Well, it doesn't really matter, does it? Okay, we have to go this way. Okay, let's see what happens if I use a Magicka potion right now. Okay, my Magicka does come back if I use potions. Aha. Okay. So many bloody traps in here. Nope. And you know what the worst part is about this place? To make it extra creepy, it's really goddamn quiet in here. Like, where the hell is all the noise? Usually when I go into a freaking dungeon, there are mobs everywhere making noises everywhere. And that guy down there had a rough time, didn't he? Oh, no, 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 no. I'm not standing on top of that. Just my luck, I'll find a way to fall through the bloody thing. Big sword? I have no use for a big sword like that, but I'll take it. Okay. So... Where am I supposed to go now? Am I supposed to go in here? Somehow? Odd. Really odd. Or am I just not supposed to be in this bloody room? Huh? Because it's telling me to go this way. It's telling me to go behind this, but I can't get there. Guess we'll be backtracking. Let's be sure I don't miss, like, a switch or anything. Like this. Oh god. Wish me luck. Oh my god, this is so dark. Oof. Well, now I'm completely wet and I'm probably going to be freezing to death. No. Sit down! Okay. Oh. How many more of you guys? G- Okay, now we got that archer up there to deal with. See if I could get up there without him shooting me. Oh no. Oh no! It's going to be dark for a little bit. Whoever is shooting me, you're a dead man. You know, I'm kinda really well resisted to- oh shit. To ice. So you should not be doing that. Okay, let's go- oh no. Please die. Thank you. Okay, any more of you bastards around? Let's go take a look real fast if I'm not missing anything. Because my mistake still is that I still don't have much health potions. And I'm not the strongest. Oh. Oh shit. Oh. Oh. Oh no! Oh no! Do I have a health potion? Okay. Okay. Oh! Pull chain? What does the chain do? Okay, it makes sense they can stop in midair like that. Gravity doesn't exist inside this dungeon. That was nerve-wracking. That was really nerve-wracking. So, okay, alchemy station, healing potion. Good. Just used all of mine. Just in case. Let's save. Sealed door. Makes sense I can't open it. So. Sorry, I need a little... coffee? Mr. Draugr doesn't really like me having coffee, doesn't he? I like that finishing move, it's pretty cool. And the Draugrs in here really vary a lot in difficulty. Jeez. Oh! Yeah, of course, you thought I didn't see you there. Oh, shit. What's attacking me? I don't know what the hell is attacking me. But it's not good. It's doing a lot of damage. Let's see. Real quick, what kind of armor am I wearing again? Light armor. Level up. Let's level up light armor. Give me some more health, please. Where's light armor? Light armor, light armor, light armor. I found heavy. I think I missed it. Oh, here we go. Okay. Just in case. I got three of them. I don't know why, but I got three of them. So... let's put that on 4. It's going to be dark. I'm sorry. But there is this... oh. Oh, was it the booby trap that did that to me? Oh. And why didn't you come to life? Hey? That's odd. Why didn't he come to life? Back to the torch. Oh, what's this? Who the hell's that supposed to be? And why does he have a dog and I don't? This is just not fair. Expert door, do I even have a lockpick? Of course I don't. Oh. Figures. I know that guy's gonna come to life. Oh, You scared me. Really, what is it with these Draugrs? Some of them are just weak, and some of them really kick my ass. Uh-oh. Like this one, like... Just sit down and stop your whining. They're not dropping a lot of money. Well, what use is money to a Draugr, really? Oh. Oh, I think he came to life. I missed it. Oh. I was hoping he would fall in, but yeah. No, the pathfinding is pretty good on these beasts. That camera, though. Like... Trying to make me nauseous. Oh no! I saw that. I so saw that. Oh no, no. I'm lucky. I'm really, really damn lucky. And how much further down do I have to go? Like, am I going to the core of the planet? Like, jeez. Well, hello. Oh, Svaknir. Is that you? Svaknir? King Olaf's first. Oh, Olaf, our subjugator, the one-eyed betrayer, death-dealing demon, and dragon-killing king. Your legend is lies. Lurid and false, your cunning capture of Numinex, a con of the ages? Olaf grabbed power by promise and threat and Falkreath to Winterhold. They fell to their knees, but Solitude stood strong. Skyrim, truest protector. Olaf vengeance was instant and inspired by Wicked. So end the story of Olaf, the liar, the thief, and the scoundrel. We of Solitude commit to the fire. In Solitude's bards train for their service. They also gather each year to burn a king who deserves it. Wow. Really? That's just being bloody mean. Like, wow. Like, I can understand you hating someone. But isn't this, like, really holding a grudge? Whoa. Oh, that's actually... You got some more to show me? Oh, you're going to unseal the door for me. Oh. Oh, you're going to protect me while I'm in here. Okay. Oh, I got to use that thing now. So let's go take a look at the... Where is it? Oh, that's the Warhorn. What kind of... Okay. Let's see if I can do this. What was that? I believe it was something like this. Come on. No, it wasn't. How do you inspect this for? Okay, wolf. Something weird. Wolf. Then this should be it. Come on, come on. I need to get through this place. There we go. Every time I got it wrong, freaking arrows came from somewhere? Sure sounded like arrows. Am I going to find a word of power? Maybe. Okay, this place looks like it's going to kick my ass. Look at this. Look. Oh no, they're all going to come. It is time. Am I going to be killing Olaf? Let's help this bloody specter. That's the name of something like that, right? A specter of some sorts. Okay, you tank all the hits, little guy, and I'll just finish them off like this. Do we have to systematically kill all these guys? Okay, the bodies are going to be piling up. Sit down. You sit down. You sit down. Are they really all coming to life? Look, there is no honor in ganging up like that. I guess the Draugrs don't really mind. Whoa. Is that you?
Arise, Olaf. My vengeance is at hand.
Why does Fáknir want vengeance on Olaf? Okay, I'll... Could you please stop it with that bloody ice? Okay, I got a lot of bodies to loot after this. Oh, shit. I'm guessing this one will come to life now. Sit down. And stay down. Yeah. Oh. He ran away up here. Okay. I'll take the ring. Can I pick this up? Where the hell is Olaf? Oh shit! He looks pissed! Oh no! He is way too powerful. As soon as he turns for me, I'm running. Screw this. You know. What? Okay. I'm doing this another way. Sorry for the darkness. Okay. Do I have better arrows to equip? Because... Arrows. Valiant Nord arrows. How the hell did I get these? Oh well. I'll take them. They do a little bit more damage anyway. So. Yeah, keep focused on that guy. I could keep shooting you. Eh? How can you summon that many minions? Oh. Kill the king. Kill the king. Kill the bloody king before Fáknir is dead. Come on. Die. And. Come on. There we go. Oh. That son of a bitch was tough! floating ice. Makes sense. But let's get this word of power. Which one is it? Whirlwind. Whirlwind sprint. I'll take it. But before I go over there where the guy was actually pointing me to go... We got a lot to loot over here. Well, probably not. Depends if they have anything useful on them, like gold. Oh. I'll take that. And I'll take the gold. And I'll leave it at that for now. So, what I'm going to do is going to bid you farewell. And, guys, thank you for watching. And if you really enjoyed, please slap that like button. And see you guys in the next one, okay? Take care.